Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is heat energy and how we measure it. I have this really neat thermometer that plugs into my computer. We're going to talk more about this thermometer at the end of the video, but right now, I want to show you what it does. So what's so neat about this thermometer? Well, it gives me a temperature reading right here in Celsius, 24 degrees Celsius, which is about 72, 73 degrees Fahrenheit. And it also gives me a virtual thermometer. And the cool part is it allows me to collect temperatures, which is what we're going to do in a few seconds. Before we record, let's talk about what we have here. I have a cup of cold water and I have a cup of hot water. Now in the cold water, the molecules of the water are really slowed down because it's cold. In the cup of hot water, the water molecules are speeded up because it's hotter. You can't see that because it's so small and you can't really see what's going on. But I hopefully, through science, can show you that with this cool thermometer. So let's get ready to collect. Now, you can see my line is sort of, it is flat, it's straight. That means the temperature is nice and even. I wonder what will happen when I put my thermometer in the cup of cold water. Let's watch. Whoa, you can see my line drop right down. That means the temperature is going down. You can see my temperature over here and here dropping down to 9 degrees Celsius. That temperature dropped way down and my thermometer's recording it. Now, I wonder what's gonna happen when I put my thermometer in the cup of hot water. What do you think's gonna happen? Let's see. Whoa, my line gets spiked way up. And you can see my temperature and my thermometer going up here. I'm up to 52, 53 degrees Celsius. So now let's take a look at the graph because it tells a story. You can see this is my starting temperature, and that drop must have been when I put it into the cup of cold water. This increase must have been when I put it in the cup of hot water, but what's going on scientifically? Well, here, you can see when I put it into the cold water, there's less heat energy. It goes down. And then when I put it in the cup of hot water, there's more heat energy. This neat little thermometer is called GoTemp, and it's put out by a company called Vernier. They're a great company to work with. If you want to learn more about heat energy or find out more about getting one of these GoTemps for your school, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.